First hoop, still time for Washington. The Sixers trying to make it that much more difficult. It is Burke. It's going to count. Trey Burke heaves it in at the end. And it will be a 54-49 advantage for the Sixers here at halftime.
Sixers did a good job out of bounds of picking up full court. Then they sloughed off, allowed Burke a little bit too much room. Granted, that's a low percentage shot, but he did get a wide open look.